So I think we can safely conclude that it's Jammer and Gary.
Already? What? You stalled on a hydrocarbon? What the fuck is this?
What? I don't remember that. I think that that's changed.
Oh no, I bored my factory.
Yeah, me too. There was a tree there apparently.
Ooh, this map is small.
Small maps. So I think the 8-player version is actually better. That's a 10x10 one.
This is 10x10 as well.
That's 5x5 in the scoreboard.
Oh, you're right. There's not that much mass on this map. Like, holy shit.
Indeed. E. And the hydro. Was also a version where you could build on the corners of the map and allocate plateaus.
Like how we all have the same idea. Ah, Azuris is first.
Oh, it's elevated? What the fuck?
Call hacks, man. Finally put down a factory. there. Some aggro jiff.
I'm just, this is me being prepared for the worst.
I think this is the best place to put the air factory.
That is beautiful.
Engineers are misbehaving. Just going all over the place.
Broke with me as well. Why does he have to be such a chip? Thank you.
didn't notice there was a corner that you have to walk around.
Oh my god.
Alright then. So I had to leave there for a second as I was being called.
Being busy killing Chandler?
No, hold on. Okay, so hold on. Let me explain the situation here. He reclaimed my T1 mass extractor that I rightfully claimed first. Alright? That's
well,
what he did.
That's a nice story while you are attacking me.
Yeah, but you tried to help him.
Huh?
You moved your engineers into mine. I saw that.
I moved my engines, but I didn't do anything,
Gary,
with them, man.
You were ground firing my turrets without doing any damage. But it did look very threatening, so I reacted to it.
Ground firing?
So
I have no military there, man.
No, but Gary was.
Well, I'm not Gary.
No, but you moved your engineers into mine, so I had to respond.
Well, am I being pinged?
Well, it goes boom. It's RT entropy.
All right, can we focus on the Zoras now, please? Because he's clearly.
How about you first stop shooting at my
base? Yeah,
now?
Yeah, yeah. It's last one. I just canceled it. Sorry. All right, there we are. All right, bye, Zoras. Sorry for the power. Those sniper bots hurt.
Just DM.
Yeah, I did.
He cancelled his upgrade.
I spamming out a lot of the a lot of artillery there. Why is not everybody an allying him?
It's because of yourself. You were attacking everybody in mid.
No. Alright, so let me explain the situation again, because it was clearly...
Everybody except the phantoms.
No, okay, so, right, so listen.
Here we
Matt
go.
Matt started reclaiming my shit. I had to respond, right? You have to defend your sovereignty, all right? So I did that.
You imperialistic and then things got a bit bastard. Out of hand.
Well, you killed your own engineers in mid.
Ah, oh, that's really sad, though.
But no, you stole my ship, Jip.
I didn't steal anything.
Yes, you did.
What's your name on it, my friend?
Yes.
Really?
Was... Yes. Just did.
Is that so? Pretty sure it wasn't.
Pretty sure it was.
Oh, well, Gray opened fire, it seems.
Yep. I think Gary was a little bit too early because of the sniper bots.
Is he in the call? Oh, did you die anyway?
Ah,
you ran into my T2, but You still had health.
I tried to get.
You tried to get?
I couldn't get back because I was stuck at the hills.
Oh, you were standing there.
Yeah, I didn't see, notice them that there was a hill.
This is an interesting expansion there, Entropy.
You mean you have 4 tier 2 mechs there? And I have a tier 1 mechs?
No, it was just, you know, from a border perspective.
Oh. Yeah, it's just... I don't care about borders, man. I also have the impression it's probably safer than the mechs in my base, actually.
Yeah, I think so too. Looking at the army of green right there in front of you.
I think it's pretty clear who the remaining Phantom Hero is. So I might want some help with that.
It is for self-protection, I understand him. Making fabricators. So what's the plan here, people? Because I see people are making RAS ACUs, and someone is enjoying the middle, and we have fabricators, and we have a second expansion. Hello, Jammer. Welcome back to the good side.
Figaro, did you give me a tier 2 max?
Hmm?
Looks like Figaro gave me a tier 2 max. That's pretty funny.
Huh? Since when does the Seraphine have has a recipe set?
It's because of the balance mod that also gives everybody hives and so on.
Oh, so that's why everybody got the idea to make those kind of presets. Green has so much presence. That's intense.
Come save me, Gary. Yeah, he's like the only one here that I'm nervous about with this army basically in an enemy against you.
He wants to help you, that's it, right?
If he's bad, then he's helping it really well. What's happening?
I don't know, I think either of them opened fire on Ealer. There's a T4 actually being pumped out really fucking fast. Holy shit!
Wait, what?
What happened?
I think Gary accidentally clicked the wrong brake button.
Oh, he's in a very bad position for that.
Yes, I agree. Wow. Wait, what the fucking ship? Stop shooting at the P-Gen. make an aircraft carrier.
Yeah.
Can somebody help me with that?
Aircraft carrier?
No, an offensive PGM. Oh, get one over.
Huh? Oh, how much health is that? She'd have been dead. Oh, he died.
Who died? Did you backsnipe him or what happened?
I tried to. But I think he made it from that one.
Well, so somehow one person seems to be the most threatening here, I have to say.
Green and Lilia's me.
Well, why are you broken with Gary then, Figaro?
No.
Gary, you know you have a bitchy transport, right? Figaro, stop shooting at my base, man.
Wait, you guys allied? Why? It's scary, right?
Nope. How does it feel to be like this middle ground? I wouldn't really call it a safe place, but... Well, I suspect I will at some point fire at one of the phantoms. So it would be very funny if it's actually Gary. that is also quite interesting, because I have the long range stuff, right, the fat boys, and I'm right in the middle of these chickens on both sides. I'm happy one of the phantoms is dead, because otherwise I would think it's better.
Who told him? Who told him? Ah, come on!
Figaro, how about you move those chickens out of my basement?
Well, that died quickly, Jesus.
What?
Banner under attack.
Anti-air arty man. Like, shift your arty at the bottom. I had two gunships shooting there because you have no AA there.
Mm-hmm.
They got wrecked by your arty.
It's just how my artillery rolls. Should have attacked you when you had
for the Paloma deception mode.
Yeah, but I should have gone for you when you guys went for yellow, because there was no reason for yellow to take me on. We could have won. GG.
Yeah,
man, my shit died fast against you. Holy shit!
Well,
it just disappeared.
Yeah, so many PDs. I mean, I was expecting first Figaro to attack for a long time, and he had a very similar composition to you. So I prepared for it. And then you also started, and I was, wait, is Jip the Phantom? So the only thing I did this game was preparing for the kind of attack you made to me.
Well,
which I guess was the right move, right? Because either of you Phantom would then maybe kill me, but not the other one, probably.
Yeah, it was a tough game.